Hi friends, let us solve this problem. So if water is used in place of mercury, then what should be the minimum length of barometer tube to measure normal atmospheric pressure? So first of all, you should know the concept of barometer. So barometer generally it is 760 mmHg, right? Because 760 mmHg is normal atmospheric pressure, which is 180 m pressure. So what is the meaning of 760 mmHg? Matlab barometer hoga, isme jo tube hoga. The liquid of the mercury, this is surface of mercury. So the liquid of the mercury, indeed, the mercury hai and the liquid. So forgive my drawing. So the liquid of the mercury, this height is 760 millimeters, or you can say if you want to convert in meters, it is 0.76 meters. So this 0.76 meters into density of mercury, which is 13.6, ये दिया होगा, नहीं दिया तो ये याद कर लो. Into the, this is height, this is density, and into the gravitational force. So this is nothing but the pressure acting on this surface, which is equal to 180 m. So this same pressure will be exerted by water by how much height? So you should know the density first of water. It's nothing but 1 g/mL, 1 kg/liter, or 1 into the height. Now the water का height will be different because density हमने कम लिया है. So let this be h, height be h, this is 1, so ye term same hai, and this is grams, and this is 180 m. So basically hume h into rho into g ko iske baad equate karna hai, so you get the value of h. So you can see 0.76 into 13% to g, this is 180 m, this is equal to height of water. Seedhi baat hai, height will be more because density is very less of water, because density to bahut zyada hai, 13.6 to sirf 1 hai. So this density into volume, or density into volume, g to constant hai. Density into volume should be same over here. So density, if it is more over here, and this height is less, and yeah, if density is less, so height will be more. Common sense. The volume ki bola, I don't know. Height ki baat kar raha hu main. Sorry for volume. Just forgive me for that. So this is the equation basically. So on solving, we get the height of water as 10.36 meters. So why don't we use water in barometer? Because we cannot maintain this much height, right? 10.36 meters, itna bada, you know, itna height ka apparatus, itna height ka tube, usme pani which acts against gravity, so bahut mushkil hai. So it's better to use mercury, because mercury only needs 0.76 meters of, you know, 0.76 meter height, which is, you know, achievable. That's why we don't use water in barometer. So some people ask, why don't we use water? So this is the reason, because the water has very less density. The higher density, the lesser will be the height, because, you know, density into height should be constant, because g to common hai. So the pressure depends on only h rho g, so this is the always constant g. So h into rho is the main factor for 1, and for 180 m, h into rho should be nothing but 760 mm, or 0.76, anything, sorry, not sorry, 760, it should be 101325 pascals and everything. Because if you multiply 760 13.6, to me aa jayega 10^5 pascals. Okay, so hope you guys understood this video. Thanks for watching.